An arrest has been made following a robbery at a Hialeah Farm Store. Police say they arrested and charged a man by the name of David Heredia for this crime. They say he pointed a firearm at the clerk and demanded the money in the cash register and her phone last week. It happened at the business at 605 West 29th Street. No one was hurt.